another day gone, and you know, sometimes it feels like this build is just taking much longer than I anticipated it to. And I'm not saying that I have any anticipation overall. My goal is to get this thing done by the end of August, and I have no idea if that's going to happen. But I measured out quite a few cuts that I need to do for the shelf section of my little study nook right next to the bed, whatever. So I'm going to do some cuts before the light gets too dim. And I mean, I can work into the night, but I have to wake up at 4 o'clock in the morning, and it's already 9:30 pretty much in the evening. So I don't want to work too late. Plus, if it gets too late and I have the doors open because it's still like 80 degrees out, yeah, then the mosquitoes like to come in because they're attracted to the light. I just don't want to mess with any of that. So I'm going to try to get some cuts done before it gets too dark and attract too many bugs. So let's do that.
Thank you.
Is if the wall partition is going right here, what am I going to do with this little section? And I think that could be some pretty good storage. Well, it's two things down, and looks like I have at least two more things to go. But progress, no less.